Time now for Consumer Confidential with David Lazarus.
Yep, he's here in the studio. Special report from David at noon. We're talking about Meta feeding off a nuclear power plant. What's that about?
This is a very, very big deal. Facebook parent Meta Platforms has announced that it is going into a 20-year deal with nuclear power provider Constellation Energy for a steady flow of electricity to power its AI data centers. And that deal follows a similar tie-up between Constellation and Microsoft involving the Three Mile Island nuclear power plant, also for Microsoft's AI ambitions. And these commitments highlight big tech's insatiable need for electricity to fuel AI. In fact, enough juice to power a small city. And on top of that, AI facilities require enormous amounts of water to cool the equipment because they're just running full throttle all the time. Now, what the big tech wants you to focus on is the benefits that could come from AI, how society could change as productivity improves and as it becomes infinitely easier to create memes that you can post on Instagram and Facebook. On the other hand, this is an industry that is all but reinvigorating the nuclear power industry, which was once pretty much on the ropes as other fuel sources were found. And now big tech is bringing nuclear power back in a big way. So on the one hand, what we have here is memes. On the other hand, Three Mile Island. You figure it out.
Yeah.